everyone, Ruchi here from Ruchi's Cafeteria, and I'm back with my another brand ambassador project for Dress My Craft. This time I have created a framed layout using Dress My Craft pink smoke paper pack and its coordinating motif sheets along with lots of Dress My Craft products. I have used mixed media technique for my layout and layered it with lots of elements. Dress My Craft all papers are acid and lignin free, and this pink smoke paper pack has so many gorgeous designs, and this one is one of my favorite paper pack. This 12x12 paper pack comes with 24 sheets in total in 12 designs. I have chosen this sheet for my layout and cut it in size 8 inch by 10 inch using Dress My Craft paper trimmer. I have already cut my paper and framed it. Now applying texture paste using Dress My Craft laser script stencil. You enjoy the making of this mixed media layout, and I have added all the captions time by time just to guide you what I am doing. So enjoy crafting, and I will join you in a while. Lastly, I have added Dress My Craft, Say It With Hearts sequins and sprinkled some micro sparkling dust. That's it for today. Hope you like my today's project. I have mentioned all the supplies link in the description box of this video. If you like, then don't forget to hit like and subscribe button. Thanks for watching. See ya.